So what about aspirin? Aspirin is an anti-inflammatory and it's been around for 120 years. Watch for side effects like GI upset or heartburn. Aspirin should never be used in a child, say less than 16, with a viral illness because of the risk of something called Reye syndrome.